Hey guys, so my name is Son of a Gap, and this is Monster Hunter World. And we're back with the next day. It's day 9 of the Appreciation Fest. And I'm alone, my sister doesn't have any time, so we're gonna do today's bounties on our own. So let's say hello to Borsti, and then we will go and check what we'll have to do.
Hello.
All right, we have event quests, of course. Fighting wyverns. I don't know if this is the actual English name for that. And tempered monsters.
Weird.
Weird. That's not working. Yeah, let's take that. Will it work this time? There we go. Very good. Okay, so... wrong, this one. A little bit defense, a little bit offense. Yeah, and then we will have to use that, actually. Although I don't care about elemental defense here, not as much. Alright, let's go. Are you kidding me? It took everything? Let me just check. Okay, nobody died yet. That's okay. Where are they? They are down there. Okay, I know where to go. Where's cold drinks? There. Ah, this way. Okay, I don't need cold drinks at the moment. The hell? What are the others doing? Why is it just two of us fighting here? Oh, it's three of us. The red one. Another Asian who's not fighting. Really good. Just like yesterday. With Kushala Daoba. The arc-tempered one. Really? He kicked him off. Okay. Ow. That hurt. Wow! He really was going after me this time. Okay. Let's just be safe. Okay, and the red guy is nearly dead. Damn it, missed. Don't, no! Need to sharpen my weapon, come on. Let me just do this. Come on. Come on, I was rolling. No. Couldn't hit me. Okay, that's good. Come on, let me mount. Shit. Close. Really close. Stop hitting me! I hate that! Could you just move out of this damn alleyway? Thank you, Deviljho. What are they doing? Come on, heal yourself. Shit, that's hitting me, I knew it. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Okay, I was expecting a little bit more of my teammates. Considering their hunter rank. shit. Jumped right into it. Why can't I mount him? It's taking really long. I was just waiting for it that somebody would die. Shit. What? Oh, come on. I don't have anything there. Let's use this. Come on. And this was the second guy already? I knew it. Yes, finally! They got nearly full stamina, that's really good. No, really? Fell already? Okay. Come on, quick. Oh, he's not even limping yet. Oh, damn it. Okay, I'm pretty sure this first try is really just a try. Looks like we won't be able to do it. It's because two already died. The weird thing is, it wasn't the one on top, the red guy. The other two were dying. Oh. Really, again? That, come on, hit that. shit. Ooh. Guys, heal up. Come on. Shit. Good one. Roll, roll, roll. Ah, damn it. No. You're not hitting me. No, Basil is here. Really? Okay, I definitely need my other mantle here. I can't see shit. Basil, stop it. I'm not here for you. Oh, I have to eat, I have to eat. Where's my food? Oh, I don't have food. Oh, because they took everything. Oh, god damn it. I hate that. Okay, I can't do it like that. Let's go here. That's annoying. That's really annoying. I need food for my stamina. Where is it? This one? Ration. Rations is enough. Theo. Alright, give me that. Alright, here we go. He's over there. Insect, when I tell you to hit his leg, hit his leg. Close one. Why isn't he moving? He sees he's coming after him. Should just go two paces to the right or left. Now, again, move. He's an archer, he should just put away the weapon as soon as he sees it when he turns around. It's not that hard, actually. Roll, roll. A little bit further, okay. Dude, stop hitting me! Okay, last one. Shit. Ooh. Okay, let's just sharpen the weapon. Why are you in front of him? Why? Alright. Still not limping. Oh, guys, what are you doing? Why is it taking so long? Do I need mushrooms? Let's see. I don't. Alright. He is limping. Okay. I'm just gonna catch him to get this quest done. Because if anybody dies, it's over. Oh, they're gonna catch it. Okay. Nice. Okay. Close one. Really close one. This was number one. Two more to go. I got one streamstone. Nice. Please let it be for my glaive. No, it's for the axe. Alright. Okay, so we have a little bit defense, this time we have more offense. Alright, here we go. No! Why is he going this way? Come on. You? I'm here. Sometimes I think about doing this quest just with another person, with one other person, and our two Pelicos. But then you don't know who you get. Oh, he's got Dodo already. Okay. Why didn't get back? There we go. No spawn. Ah, toll. Ey. Stupid. Why aren't you putting on your damn coat? Move. You gotta be kidding me. Stupid Dodo. Nice. Okay, Evans, I haven't seen this name yet. And I need your belly, come on. There we go. Woo! Take it off, take it off. Wow! The range of this is just huge. No! God damn it! I could be dead. I could be dead. I will be dead. If he's hitting me, I'm dead. Get up! Get up! Come on! Drink, 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 drink. What are you doing back there? Could you just come, please, and help? Interesting. Interesting. The defense debuff is gone, although he bit me. Why am I burning? Is there a reason for that? Get up. Come on! Why is he ganking me? Why is he ganking me that hard? What the hell? All of a sudden, all the other rounds was fine and now he's ganking me. One more. Oof! Stupid Gastrodon. This tail is so huge. That's why I always try to cut it. The lag? No, that's not the lag. I hate fighting here. Could we just leave this corridor? Go. Whew, close. Come on, I'm above him. This was just... Nice. Nice, perfect. If I can do this, I have only a little bit of stamina left. He keeps quiet. Okay. There we go. Nice. No! Shit. Yeah, follow me, follow me. Get out of the corridor. Really? You're standing there? Okay. No! Nice, good hit. One more. Okay. Oh, come on, hit the belly. Yeah. There we go. Ah, damn tail, I always forget about this one. Roll. Guys, heal up. Okay, now it's enough. I don't know if he tried to catch him, or if it's just that he's standing still for a few seconds, but this was too early for catching. What? Really? Ah, the tail is gone. Nice. He cut it. Good job, guys. No! Ah! Is he limping? No, he's not. At least not yet. Who the hell? Just hit me. I wasn't paying attention. Okay, let's go. Come on. Can't get up there. Oh. Okay. Nice. But he wasn't limping. Why was he going to sleep? He wasn't limping yet. Hmm. Weird. But, okay. I take it. Two Deviljhos down, one more to go. Ah, one Streamstone. And this time it's for the axe again? Okay. Alright, let's open one on ourselves again. Okay, just like last time. All right, so let's hope this is the last one. Confetti! Yay! Alright, here we go. God damn it. Please don't be here. Okay, he's not. You come here. Come. Music time, my little John Travolta. And here we go. One mushroom to the left. Don't tell me he has stolen already. He has. Okay. Oh God! No! 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 Get up! Get up! Come on! Yes! Very nice. And I got full stamina, that's really good. So he will definitely fall. And maybe if I can position him at the great spot, he could even use one of those rocks above us. Nah, he's jumping again, damn it. Too bad. Really? Third time? Oh no, that's not the wrong the right position. Shit. Hey, come on, I'm so high in the air. How is he hitting me? Please, somebody. Come. Shit. Whew. Are you kidding? Those hitboxes. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come to me. Come here. Come here. I wanted to stand here. Directly here. Damn it! Didn't hit him. Wow! Are you kidding me? Get up! Oh no! I see stars, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Yeah. Nothing I can do. Nothing I can do because the other guys are still in the goddamn tent. What the hell? Ugh, I hate this. Why is this happening to me? It's the second time now that I died. In two rounds. I haven't died that much in, I don't know, 4 months? Why is he poisoned? Ah, Gayalakas, okay. sleeping. And they're still hitting. Oh, come on, guys. Could have used some bombs here. Yeah, that's every time when you open a quest on your own. And the moment somebody else joins, the difficulty gets to multiplayer. And in this crucial time, you have to survive, otherwise you're most likely dead because he's just going for you all the time. Yeah, as you can see, I didn't do it well. Come on! Oh, I forgot to use the cold drink. Why is he following me? What the hell? I think I ate something bad that he's following me all the time. No! Get up, get up! Come on, get on your feet. Dude, heal. Why isn't he healing? He's just running after him. Yeah, he got three times Valhazar cloth on, so he's healing consistently, but still, that's not enough. My Kinzak just killed the Gastodon. Funny. Nice. Good hits. Don't hit me! Shit! Mm. Eco. Heal. Nice. Come on! Are you kidding? No! Ooh, close. Wrong. I wanted to go the other way. Damn it. Yeah, of course. He's sleeping? Nah, not still. Okay. Guys, why are you still hitting? Could have used bombs again. Nice. Got him. Okay, not limping. Wait, is it not hitting? Really? Is he so far away? Ass. Damn Lance. Right in the face. Oh god. Yeah, I had no more stamina. I couldn't move. Yeah, I pissed him off a little bit by throwing the stuff at him. Ay, ay, ay. One more death and then it's over. It's so close, actually. No! Go away. Okay, he's nearly dead, I think. Guys, just survive. Can do this. No! Shit. Shit. Don't you dare. Come on. Get up. Get up. Come on. I hate this so much. Come on. Get up. I could have died right there. Oh, come on! Yeah, he's limping, nice. Let's go and catch him. This should be done. Please, guys, don't shoot, don't hit him. Alright, my stamina's low. Okay, this should be enough. Really? Are you kidding? Okay, it worked. I thought so. I was sure he's gonna lay down there. Alright, that's it. I hate it when I die. I hate it so much. Two stream stones this time. Maybe none. One, now we got one for the glaive. No lance. And another axe. Three axes. Kidding. 247. Nice. Argo Z is back, okay. Alright, so what do we have? Take this already. And maybe that. And the rest we will see tomorrow. So what do you got? I will always take everything. Okay. What about my harvest? Two more quests, probably. Alright, that's it for today, guys. This was day 9 of the Appreciation Fest. Tomorrow is day 10. I will be back, of course. And we will see which bounties we will have to do tomorrow. Later this evening, in about a little bit over an hour, I will be back with Anthem, the demo. And I wanna spend some more time with that. Maybe about 2 hours or three, let's see. And in the evening, 3-on-3 freestyle, like always. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you later. Bye-bye.